Want to know how to generate black background to your project in DaVinci Resolve? Well, no worries, in this video I'm going to show you how to do it. It's super simple and easy, so let's get straight to it. Now first up, make sure you have DaVinci Resolve opened, and now in order to add black screen, it's super simple. Let's head towards this effects tab right here. Now once you're there, here, head towards generators. It should be by default on a video, but head towards generators. Now once you're there, just simply sort of for solid color. For me, it's right here. Now, just simply drag and drop it to the timeline. Just like this. And by default, your solid color should be black. But if it isn't, just simply on the top right, you can see inspector. Just simply click on it. Now, here you can see color generators. You can just simply change it. Now, if you don't have black on it, you can just simply change black. So, I'll just show you some changes. Now, here you can see it has been changed to black. So, that's it. I hope this video helped. If it did, make sure to like, subscribe and tune in with us for more of these videos. See you in the next one.